Let's go in the car.
Let's go to Daddy's car.
We're gonna go in Mommy's car.
Right now, we are going to Costco to get a couple things to last us for a week or two. And Sarah says she has a lollipop, so she just wanted to put that out there. Yeah, we got it from the bank. They always give out lollipops. I remember that happening when I was little. You know, every time we went there, it was either a lollipop or a Tootsie Roll or something. Anyway, I wanted to give you guys an update. Today, I am exactly 36 weeks pregnant, or 36 weeks along in my pregnancy. That means I could have the baby anytime between now and my due date, which is March the 2nd, because they say that's like the healthy development time, the cutoff time for a healthy baby to be born and delivered and everything. So I'm excited, and I really would like her to come anytime, really, because she's getting so uncomfortable. I'm more excited about this delivery than I was with Sarah. Her being my first, of course, you're nervous, you're scared, you don't know what's going on. But with this one being my second, you kind of know a little bit, you know the routine and everything. So I'm really excited. I cannot wait to see Hannah and see what she looks like. Oh, bumps. But we're going to Costco and we're going to go shopping. Hopefully it won't be a big disaster. We just finished shopping at Costco, and Sarah was such a good girl at Costco, so now we're gonna quickly go get some ice cream.
You excited about some ice cream, Sarah?
And she thinks it's her birthday party because it's so special. But she was such a good girl, we wanted to treat her. And it's Haagen-Dazs, right? And so we wanted to eat real quickly before our food gets too warm. So let's hurry up and go in. Oh, don't eat it. No, don't eat that. Ew.
I got off the table.
Yeah, well, we don't eat off of the table, okay? That. He's got two eyes. Whoa, that's a big nose.
That's a mouth.
Oh, okay. Is he a happy face?
Yeah.
All right.
And some hair.
Uh-huh. Oh, and some hair.
It's me.
This is you?
Yeah.
Pretty.
It's right here.
Oh, okay. And so pretty.
The motion so it can help me.
Okay.
So I can help me.
All right. I love it. So pretty.
Stars.
Oh, and a star.
And Miles' nose. Boogers. It's boogers.
Has boogers in his nose?
Yeah. My nose.
Your nose. Oh.
It's me.
Okay. Oh, so you have a lot of boogers. I love it. Looks so pretty.
They're cutting straight lines on the paper. Whoa. Good job.
Okay.
Come on, tickles. Oh, stop, dear, stop. It tickles.
Can I take a nap now?
You can sleep in my tent.
Oh, okay.
You can sleep in my tent.
That's a great idea.
There we go.